It is entirely conceivable that life's splendor forever lies in wait about each one of us, in all of its fullness. But veiled from view, deep down, invisible, far off. It is there, thought, not hostile, not reluctant, not deaf. If you summon it by the right word, by its right name, it will come. This is the essence of magic, which does not create, but summons. You do not need to leave your room. Remain sitting at your table and listen. Do not even listen. Simply wait. Be quiet. The world will freely offer itself to you to be unmasked. It has no choice. It will roll in ecstasy at your feet.